Well, from the reaction in our newsroom, every time there's vision of a cute animal, it's clear they have a positive impact on us. Now, an Aussie photographer, Adam Oswell, has won the Photojournalism Award in the world-renowned Wildlife Photographer of the Year, which has just opened at the National Maritime Museum. And I'm very happy to say that Adam joins us now this afternoon. Adam, thank you for your time. Congratulations. Your photo is incredible. It's called Elephant in the Room, but also in a way it's distressing seeing such a large creature in captivity. What can you describe we're seeing?
Yeah, it's an interesting image, that one. It's there's a lot of levels to that. For me, the most important thing is it represents our relationship with nature and animals. You know, it's a metaphor for how we exploit animals and nature to suit ourselves. And there's a lot of issues behind that in terms of how we decimate wild populations of especially species like elephants for tourism and for other things. So, yeah, it's an image that's disturbing but interesting on a lot of different levels.
Yeah, it does conjure sadness, doesn't it, when you look at it? How did you manage to capture it?
Well, it was just by chance, actually, that I was walking through that zoo, that particular zoo in Thailand, working on different conservation issues that I work on. And I happened to walk under this pavilion and this show was going on. And it was quite shocking to see, you know, a large animal like that, the scale of it. And it just was a really extraordinary scene.
Incredible. We have some of your other photos. Is there a message behind each and every one?
I try to present these issues that we're facing now with conservation and all the things that are happening to our world right now, which are really important. And biodiversity collapse, wildlife trade, you know, climate change, they're all issues that are really, really important. So, you know, all the images that I take, I do try to portray a message and tell a story.
There are some amazing photos apart from yours in this exhibition. As a photographer, what do you think about the rest on display?
This is an incredible exhibition. You know, it's the best wildlife and conservation photography in the world on display here now from some incredible photographers. And they're images that most people never get to see and never will get to see. So if you have a chance, yeah, everybody should come and have a look because it's very special.
We certainly will. How important a role do photographers play, do you think, in helping us understand and appreciate the animal kingdom?
The way we see the world shapes the way we care for it. So it's very important to look at images and look at, you know, what's going on in the environment. Photography is a very important medium for that.
Adam, you're such an incredible talent. The work you're doing is so powerful and so important. We thank you for your time today
you.
And keep doing what you're doing. It's great work.
Thanks very much, Sophie.